That all starts with securing the lineup.
Come on, lads, come on, we're waiting a long time.
Rory Best penalised for delaying too long. You can hear Nigel Owen telling him. Oh, well, O'Callaghan and Parisi getting involved, and Castro Giovanni putting in his €2 worth. Well, it's all getting a bit nasty. Peter Stringer, we remember, had a bit of a fallout with Alessandro Tsonkon a few years ago, was in the middle of it. And now it's really taking off. And Parisi and Dennis Leeming having a real go at each other. And Castro Giovanni is on the ground with somebody. And this is not what we wanted.
And I ask people to leave. I expect you to go away from any situation. Yes, if I have to speak to you again, I may not just be talking to you. Do you understand? Back.
I'm
strongly advising you now not to deal with any issues that don't concern you, okay? You cause a fracas, the penalty is going against you here. Reverse, back you go.
Irish penalty. Well, maybe that's it all out of the way now.
It will certainly labelled as a friendly match this, but a lot at stake for both sides. Crucial part of the preparation, and they certainly won't be taking a backward step, and there's a lot at stake and displayed by the aggression shown.
Well, the ball was knocked back untidily, and Peter Stringer went to tidy it up, and Parisi, well, that was dreadful. That really was yellow cardable, I think. And then it all took off from there. Peter Stringer determined to exact his own form of retribution against the bigger man. Not pleasant at all.